Hello friends, this is Dr. Satya Tripathi. In this demo, I'll show you how to analyze frequency dependent dielectric data using Origin software as well as Harbilac Nidami function. This method allows us to calculate shape parameter, relaxation time, dielectric strength, DC conductivity, and this equation is presented in the slide. As you can see, this is a complex function and you have to resolve into real part as well as imaginary part. The real part, imaginary part description has been given in the reference in the book Broadband Dielectric Spectroscopy, editors Kramer, and that is a Springer Borlaug book publication. And this Harbilac Nidami functions allows us to calculate the shape parameter, which in turn allows to calculate the interaction and correlation parameter of the sample, that is beta KWW, and this formula is given in the slide. So now let's start how to feed the data using Origin. So as you can see here, I need a data frequency dependent dielectric loss as a given temperature with respect to frequency. So here you can see I will import the data single ASCII, and so this is my sample data. Yes, so as you can see, I have collected data with respect to frequency. Y-axis represents the dielectric loss. So this is at 308 Kelvin. This is some organic sample, fructose sample. So let's plot it. Now next, convert the data into log both the sides. That is very important. So in logs, you can see the clear resolution of the data. As you can see, the lower portion belongs to the DC conductivity. This is the relaxation peak, and this is the high frequency wing. So for a better fitting, we can delete this data up to this point. So you can go to the back and you can delete up to this point. Delete. So this will not happen, but rather it will give a better fit. So now you need to resolute the picture. Now I have written a code in Origin in form of equation, which is given in the description below. So you can obtain the parameters and equation, and you can directly paste on your Origin to create a fitting file or fitting function in the Origin. So now I put analysis, then fitting, then nonlinear curve fit, then open dialog. So you can directly press Ctrl Y here. Now from fitting Origin function, you can choose user defined. Then I have various functions, but I will use one DC Harbilac Nidami function with one DC. So as you can see, this simulated function already appear because I have initialized the parameter nearby. You can see that different shape parameters, relaxation time. While fitting, try to understand that this while initializing try to understand that you can see here the relaxation time, it is appearing 100 hertz. So it you have to give a guess, or you have to anticipate a value which will be close, so it will be helpful for fitting. So I have given this asymmetric parameter. This has to be 1 0 to 1, so I have given like 0.8 0.4 here, and this dielectric strength means this value, this height intensity. So I have given approximately 5. You can see that this is 1, this is 0.1, so approximately 5 I have given, because I have deleted this high frequency range. So on a rough guess, and DC conductivity value -12, because I collected the data at very low temperature, so the value has to be very low, and this is the conductivity exponent. So now let's fit it. As you can see, the data clearly goes for a good fit, and you can go to the settings now, then fitted curves. For a larger resolution, you can put it to the custom, then go for 0.01 to 1 megahertz. 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes. So as you can see, we obtained a good fit. Yes, and now I'll put the symbols much larger, 15, and this will 2. Yes. So as you can see, this conductivity and the relaxation process both fitted very well with the shape parameters you obtained here, alpha, beta, tau is the relaxation time, epsilon is the dielectric strength, S is the exponent corresponding to this conductivity, and beta kw is the correlation parameter in the kw function, which is very important parameter to understand the interaction inside the materials. I hope that you can find this code in the below description in the given video, and I hope if you have any question, you can contact me, put a message on the box. Thank you for watching this video.